If you look at the growth of the Indian IT and BPO industry, it's actually been because of our education system. But I think the opportunities that we have ahead are pretty large. While the current education system has supported us quite well, we still need interventions. Today the industry spends a huge amount of effort and time to train up the best 10 class in their own facility. But as we grow further, I think this is going to become even more difficult. So we have a whole education initiative required, which is actually underway, which is talking about adding additional capacity. It's about upgrading existing colleges. It's about faculty development programs. But while all this would take time, it is necessary that we have interventions at this point for people that we have today. So I think in between people joining the industry and their current academic program, I think within that system there is need for interventions. There are several models that can be worked out. The model could be that since the education institutions already have infrastructure, right, that infrastructure could be leveraged, and those interventions can happen within the colleges as extra interventions to the curriculum. And this could happen outside through finishing schools where people get through specialized training, so they are better prepared to take jobs. And we feel that this is to happen not only in the IT area but also in BPO. Just for example, if you look at people passing out from BCom and the transaction processing is known, I think we need interventions at that level so that they are much better prepared for the industry. And I think this would mean that everybody gains. I think the academia produces people who are better equipped for jobs. I think the students gain because of their employability. And I think the industry gains enormously because you now have industry-ready people. So we need to work on all these initiatives at the same time. And it is good to see that there are many initiatives on. We were at Pune University today and we found that they have tied up with GTT for similar interventions. And hopefully these programs can be scaled, because while we can make difference at a one university level, we need to take it across both engineering and normal degree colleges. So we're very excited that there are many people coming forward for these interventions. So not only focusing on the changes of the curriculum and getting reforms in education, these interventions I think would be holding the industry in good stead in the long term.